venía pan en carreta, conchas, bolillos y también galletas. Pero se vino a vivir al otro lado y ahora no más quiere vender.
So who do you like, Ortiz or Mayweather?
Come on, man.
Okay, Canelo or Gomez? You got Ortiz?
Canelo.
How about this? Eric Morales might be fighting Lucas Matisse, a knockout artist from Argentina.
That's going to be a good fight. Another good test for Morales again. See what he's got.
It's like he just fought Maidana. He's fighting Maidana 2.0.
Yes. So now we'll see.
Well, at
It'll
least
be a good fight, a good test. You know what? He's not dodging anybody.
And I'm happy for
People
Lucas.
People are actually dodging him.
Who?
Other fighter.
Hey, bro.
Sorry, bro.
Oh, thank you. How's it going?
About time you do some work.
Hey, who do you have winning this one? Floyd? Don't say it too loud. Hey, he said Floyd.
Well, you know what? It's a good fight, right? I like Ortiz better. Younger.
It'll be a good event. A good event overall.
Good event, yeah. No matter how you see it, it's a good event.
I think, honestly,
with your experience and all this, what do you think? This is the biggest fight you've ever experienced, the whole package itself?
This is the biggest event because you have the Canelo event, you have Morales, you have Floyd Mayweather, Victor Ortiz. Mayweather is the hottest thing right now online, but here's the catch. I don't think it was wise for him to come back without a tune-up fight and take out a young, hungry champion like Victor. Very dangerous for Mayweather.
But I don't think he's not to the point where he needs tune-up fights anymore. You know, people want to see him and Pacquiao. That's what they want. And for him to try to take tune-up fights, sometimes boxing is good when you don't actually box. And we'll see how it goes.
What happens, Mayweather-Pacquiao? How many rounds?
You know what? That's the fight to see. That's the fight to see.
You can't call it.
You can't call it. I really think... they both showed in their career they're good fighters, but it's hard to say.
But if Victor beats Mayweather September 17th, that plan might change. We might not see a Mayweather-Pacquiao.
No, I think we'll still see it, but I think Ortiz should still get the opportunity to fight Pacquiao, maybe after that. But, I mean, many people want to see those two fighters fight because they're both blaming each other of, oh, you're dodging me, you're scared of me. You don't want me to get tested. Who do you blame? You know, they're both going to make money.
It's Roy Jones Jr., Bernard Hopkins. That one took 19 years. Hopefully this one comes faster.
Well, this one will be the first one, so we'll see.
It'll be good. So there you have it from Olvera Street in Los Angeles for ESPNReporting.com. Melissa Beck reporting.